Alright, 30 Seconds to Mars. I already saw somebody with a squid on their head or something. And then we got Slow Motion Jared Leto. Abs, right off the bat. You know what he looks like? And I'm not trying to be insulting. I mean this in the nicest way possible. He looks like one of those, like, YouTubers that's like a gay hairdresser. I'm just saying, he does, with the hair and the beard and the grill and the abs and the fur. Oh, snap. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Wow, you know what? I like this, Jared! Oh my God, Jared! Woo! The man is... Holy snap. I was thinking about Jared Leto, you know, I was questioning things. And I saw that, and I could... No, I am... This is hot. This right here, I think this could... Is this blowing up right now? Okay. This should be blowing up. Alright, so this is a summer hit. And you know what? A re-envisioning of 30 Seconds to Mars. Like, this is great. I love this. And I really do, Jared. Great job, man. Like, I love everything here going on here. Jared Leto is the kind of guy that'll go on a late night talk show and wear like a fur coat, like a fake fur coat with some fishnet and some cowboy boots and eyeliner and a cowboy hat. And I'll be like, you know what? I bet you he gets a lot of chicks. You know what I mean? There he almost looked exactly like I just described right there. Yeah, I mean, he can pull it off, is all I'm saying. I mean, I'm not talking about sexuality, identification, or nothing. I'm just saying, a guy that can dress like that, and then, you know. There was two thumbs up, way up. I think that's up there. I mean, we were talking about the same band that, you know, made that other song. You know what I'm talking about. Where he's like screaming and everything. That one's great, and I still want to hear that. But now that I can go, hey, I want to listen to 30 Seconds to Mars and know that like that song's gonna be there. You know, the one where it looks like they're in the Stephen King movie or whatever, and then this song's gonna be on the same hits list. I feel better about a lot of things. I really do. Mm-hmm.